Oh, snap.
Oh, I get it.
The delay is real.
Well, I'm obviously the least racist person here then, aren't I?
You're from, like, fucking Lancaster. You guys just...
I'm Canadian. I win.
Lancaster? What?
No, yeah, okay. Lancaster. Here's something you gotta learn about Canada. Is that your sole purpose to exist is that you pay Michigan to put your trash.
Can we get...
That was we do that because we feel bad for you guys.
Hey, I won't talk.
Frankie and Bait and Alry are...
Okay, I'm just gonna claim Charlie Squad for my... leadership.
Jesus Christ, we're they're beating us on numbers like crazy, yeah, man.
Just join squad so I can... balance
it's okay.
Team.
I count for four people.
Okay, so we don't have Herbit, we don't have Uzi, we don't have...
Who cares?
Who cares who we don't have? We have fucking Paradox and Posthumous, we got this.
But I'm going
Hosh is on our team?
Who?
Hoshed.
No, yeah, but he's like on BE, so take note that we only have 18.
We don't go to D. Oh, wait, I was about to yell at you, DDD, for not being in here, but I realized you're not in game yet.
I can't join your squad.
I'm in game.
You're playing Kraus? Hushed it was?
No, he's not.
No, you're not.
I wasn't the. I am in.
Get into your fucking squad so I can give you a lead.
Get into this fucking squad so I can see what squad's there.
Okay, what do you want to do for Raxus?
Which squad wants me? Or
which person are you, Acolyte?
I think we have some of the squad leaders in the box.
How far are you, freak?
Are you here?
Mm-hmm. What?
We're missing Blue Sky in the game.
He's just logged in.
Blue Sky just joined.
Okay, Foxtrot squad is done, so shut the fuck up, Foxtrot.
No.
Security agent probably listed this. We won't be suppressed.
Someone find out who John Pedo is.
John Pedo? Is that your dad?
Wally and Eco.
I can't join it.
Why?
I think we have to
You need to leave your own squad and join. That you need to do that.
They have three more players, do you guys realize that?
They have these new players. Where is our officiating party?
Oh, what?
They're gonna cut down to 22. I don't give a fuck, dude.
Paradox, you can't.
Can't what?
Okay, let's see. Okay, Bravo.
Bravo's ready.
Cressus, I want you out of Bravo. I need you somewhere else.
Oh, okay.
Retrofade? Is Retrofade in TeamSpeak?
Yeah.
Yes, he is.
Join Bravo.
User left your channel.
Apparently he's not there.
But Retrofade is in Bravo either way, so...
Okay.
Cressus, Alpha. Let's see, in Charlie.
User joined your channel.
Acolyte and Posthumous in Charlie.
Alright.
GG Novi, we will lose.
I think we'll win.
Where is Paradox?
Crisis is not
he stole my spot.
Paradox is in Foxtrot, I think.
Oh, yes.
Get the fuck out of Foxtrot, the zoom
bitch.
Spot.
Jesus Christ,
this is an alpha.
No.
I think we have two multi squad leaders in Foxtrot, just saying.
Paradox isn't squad leading. Everyone knows we're gonna lose if he squad leads.
Anyway, Paradox is in Charlie.
Goes anyway if it's 22 versus 25.
Senor Awesome, you're in Charlie too.
What?
Zoom, get the fuck out, you're not here.
Oh.
Alright,
oh, that's quite a high quality squad, I guess.
Wait, they have 25 people. What the fuck?
Dude, they got all the new people on their team, like John Pedo and fucking Frankie.
John Pedo.
Insignus.
Maybe we can get John Pedo.
I want John Pedo on my team.
We must get the Pedo. The Pedo
yeah, they got Lesno. They got Lesno, but they got Naomi, they got Mr. X, and they got... What? Spike.
Let's just get two more players or three, if we can.
Okay, I see Numb online if you want to invite him. If he hasn't
no!
Numbu? Fuck Numbu, we don't need Numbu. He's shitty enough in Dota.
Lamer's online, he's not in-game.
Zelof's online?
Nostalgic Nonsense is online.
Zelof, Numb, Tiberium, they're all online.
Does anyone have Angries?
Oh, guys, try to get people that are in the group first, so we give them a chance.
Yep.
Like, Lamer
does anyone have Angries phone number?
He's in Japan, I'm not calling him.
Oh, Lamer's coming, that's 23.
Do we still have Ascot?
He was supposed to be unable to make the next few weeks. I don't know if that's still the case, though.
G is online, but he's not in a group. He's in the other group, I think.
McVan is online as well.
Invite McVan to our team.
What?
You know what's best? I actually told Angry to not get back on the fucking couch. Guess what he did? He knocked himself fucking out again.
Hey, can I invite Socialized Medicine?
No, just wait.
Alright.
We have to figure out our numbers.
Why wouldn't you want to invite...
Qui-Gon's online, I sent him an invite.
Socialize better than Qui...
We have to invite people in our group because it's only fair.
Qui-Gon is great. Fine.
Okay, so we got 6 of our 8 Taiwan players, so that's not so bad, right?
Yeah, we need to get Lamer in TeamSpeak, so he's gonna come as soon as possible. He's still working up.
Yeah, Lemo is my best Tier 2 player, so yeah.
I have to figure out who's in what squad right now, so I'm gonna try to study that.
Predator, I'm reviewing the map, so who's the other squad going middle?
Foxtrot is going middle, together with Dolphin.
Is Cairo still playing Empires?
No.
Damn it.
Who are the squads going north?
Again, who are the squads going north? What are the colors?
Just wait up. Let me get the number thing.
Okay, Alpha Foxtrot is going mid.
Just
Bravo
give
Charlie
color.
Is going north.
Alright.
Who's Charlie's squad lead?
Okay, I think. Yes. That's
okay,
later.
Our biggest problem is that Eco is a fucking 2-man squad instead of 3-man.
They have 26 people. What the fuck? Where are they?
They're gonna cut
from?
Down to 24.
We could get Socialized Medicine.
Sweet. Oh, wait.
Get him.
Lamer's still downloading 4, so we have 23 right now. And Lamer's in TS, so we have everyone in TS. This is not helping at all. I don't want to play with that many, more than 25, because that's fucking ridiculous. Then the game just stops being fun for me.
Yes, we will get a few players from them. I mean, they have so many new players.
I don't want their new players. They're going to be a cripple to the team.
Yeah, but I guess they got to learn.
We can pull Cyberkiller in if we need to. Let me figure it out.
We can only call in the scrubs to be cannon fodder.
But that's your job, you idiot.
Pred just owned you.
Okay, Lamer's in.
No, because I'm using him.
Qui-Gon. Is Qui-Gon coming? Did someone message him?
Well,
I don't have him in friends.
I'll message him then. It's okay to spam him.
Thank you for naming the things.
Oh my god, is Acolyte talking?
Yeah, I'm talking. Hey.
Who's Acolyte?
What is this shit? Acolyte is the guy I always yelled at when I need something done in Charlie Squad.
Yeah, he said he didn't have his mic the one time.
Oh, no!
The apocalypse has begun. The Acolyte has spoken.
Is online. Someone get Critawockets to join?
Okay, guys, please don't draw on the map. Please.
How do you draw on the map?
Do you want me to get rid of my Paracox?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Fuck, okay, let's get the strategy out. Let me look at, let me alt-tab, because I didn't even look at it.
Yeah, look at it right now.
Nothing important, it's just where the squads are going. Who cares?
Yeah, but the Raxes matter. That's the problem.
You get the Rax in middle, that's the first one. That's the most important one, alright?
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Felsis, check your Steam thing. Chat, there you go.
Steam chat?
Yes, in Steam chat, thank you.
I don't...
Or add me to your friends and then you will see.
Who are you?
23, nice.
What do you mean, who are you?
Okay,
I sent you an invite.
Okay, sorry, I didn't see it right now.
We gotta get extras now.
No, we need one more person. They're gonna drop to 24.
Okay.
Okay, so everybody on the team speak right now should look at this.
Iridian's online.
What? Everybody should look at this.
Oh, are we gonna do squad channels? For the game. Are we gonna do squad channels?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes, but same, we should do it sooner than later.
T-minus 3 minutes.
I mean, if your squad is complete, you can join your squad.
No, T-minus 165 seconds. Not
3 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna get
people should go
channel. Alpha.
People should go to the bathroom right now so we have 100 seconds to discuss how we plan. Go to the bathroom now so we have 100 seconds to talk tactics. Go to the bathroom, go to the bathroom, everyone go piss.
Join your respective squad channels. We're gonna
I fucked up the link.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Okay, how about that one more person?
User left your channel.
I don't know. Cyberkiller. Let's play.
User left
Cyberkiller is playing Minecraft. But
oh, okay. We can get Spartacus is online.
He's on the enemy team, you idiot.
User joined your channel.
Going through my friends list, DBK is online. I don't want to invite him though, I don't like him. He's not a good guy.
We need a base bitch type of person, preferably.
Yeah, DBK can base bitch.
Well, that's all he can do. It's not the end of the world if you don't get one more, but...
Yeah, but they're 25, what the fuck?
Lolly,
Lamer join Alpha channel, Lamer join Alpha channel.
Socialized medicine or?
Crasses join Alpha channel.
Better get him now, get socialized.
User left your channel.
Can you tell him to base bitch? Let's get social. Join Echo and base bitch? I need him as a kill spawner.
Okay, okay, you're gonna have to tell him that he doesn't have TeamSpeak right now, and I think he might be downloading it in the background right now, but he doesn't have it, so you're gonna have to communicate.
Okay.
User left your channel.
It's not because I have no clue.
Are we team and then kill the commander?
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel.
So Brava's got like 10 people looking under TeamSpeak.
What?
Your commander today. We will be playing Empires mod, I think.
Do you know where you're going?
Charlie's going north.
Yes.
Bravo Charlie. Roger that. Alpha Foxtrot Middle.
He's going to their main and Ninja will come, right?
They're going to meet and King Gabriel on the way.
Totally.
The flag in middle.
There's an unassigned, by the way.
Set, put him in. TeamSpeak, and TeamSpeak.
Sorry.
Medicine, you're in Charlie, right? Okay, you're good. Oh no, you're not. Shit. Medicine, join Echo. You're gonna go bottom with Echo. And, there's also one other squad going bottom. I forgot who it is. Not that many people. And, you're gonna be in the kill spawn squad, so if I ask you to kill spawn, then I'll specifically let you know who I need to kill spawn. You kill spawn for me. Got it? Good luck, have fun, guys! Select your spawn points, select your class. Let's go.
Wait, we are going mid?
Yes.
But...
we go mid.
But... but Nihia don't drop cake.
Oh yeah, keep going. Keep going, metal squad. Let's go.
Attack this target. Attack this target.
Minority squad, I don't see your targets. Middle squad, you got one target right now behind that wall, and they have walls built up in the middle area. Charlie, Paradox, you got Arax on this side. You got a Charlie and Arax, three targets walking up the ramp. Three targets walking up. Guys, you got four targets moving up the ramp.
Bravo, get the Arax up.
Post teams, you got a hold on them. Guys, get the racks up in north. Middle squad, keep pushing up. They only have five people. Echo, I don't see you guys.
They only have a squad to push
up. Build that.
Yeah.
Racks right there. They have a racks right there on the ref point at south.
Guys,
north squad, you fucking lost it completely, didn't you? Yeah, fuck.
I have spotted enemy infantry. Great ammo here, I'm gonna hold them off.
I can't place walls.
What about here?
No, I can't place walls.
Squad, get vehicles out in main. They have a lot of people north. They have a lot of people north. Middle squad, push up. You pretty much won that middle area. You only got like five targets taken. Squad, you fucking stuck in the game. Please stop playing.
Engineers in middle, place walls, please.
What about that?
Why aren't engineers reviving? What the fuck?
It's not like
engineers in middle, we need walls, cameras, we need everything.
You have four targets, posthumous. Autumn squad, Echo. You have three targets. You almost got the racks down, nice job. Racks is down, you have three targets to eliminate. One target over there on your right, kill.
Heal me and I'll rotate into the
wall. Attack this
target. Where I'm going, come here. Okay, drop walls right here, drop walls here, drop walls here.
One more target, I got him targeted.
You gotta kill him. Don't kill him. Pretty much one south, even though north squad completely epically failed.
Fuck.
Middle squad, push shop, you got five targets all spread across the walls. If you take down the walls, you can probably push through.
Oh my god, guys. Yes, yeah, I thought it's common sense.
Squad, just keep pushing up. Keep pushing up on their. Guys, they have a vehicle factory north of our main in the north area. You gotta kill that. Focus the vehicle factory if you can. Focus their axes. I don't see anyone building their axes right now. North squad, you gotta keep going. Behind, you gotta spread out in that north area. Middle squad, you completely died. Holy shit.
The Rax is too far away.
You can't place
Rax. I know.
Nothing you can do.
Oh my god, they have so many people north. Holy crap. Echo, nice job.
That was low,
place the wall.
We need to make a breakthrough center. To really take
them. Yeah, we need that breakthrough center. Echo, build my Rax on a place to coordinate south together. And build the ref.
Who's leading Foxtrot?
Bravo, you have to do something. Stop spreading out, work together, you're a freaking team. You have people pushing up against you. Middle squad, you have to break through. You have to. It is absolutely crucial you break through right now. Stand by.
Okay, Nihia, okay. Foxtrot and Alpha, we should go to the east side of the rocks here, because there's shadows here.
Build my vehicle.
Harder to see us.
They're focusing a shit
couple
on
turns
that
if you want to build
here, north.
North squad, you gotta keep going.
We got a bunch of both of our squads together to really make a push.
Enemy APC coming in. Enemy APC has five people. You gotta kill them. They're deploying right now. They're deploying right now. Kill them, kill them, kill them, kill them. Echo, you gotta kill them.
Barracks
is under
attack.
On the left, security.
Ammo? Taking damage. Oh crap, Echo. Crap. Middle squad, you have to fucking win that. Holy shit, we're donating two squads
here
to that. Guys, kill the APC in there,
Holy shit, they're just sniping everything. I don't think we can break through middle at this rate.
You got two targets behind your vehicle factory that used to be there.
Okay, I think we need to APC bullshit.
We need to push through fucking mid for once. Holy shit, boys.
Alright, guys.
Echo, it's fine, it's fine. You got two people. You saw the APC that's alive. I'm opting for heavy kill first. Fuck, boys.
On the right side.
Okay, Alpha Squad, here's what we're gonna do.
You got a light tank coming. Spawn main Valiant, let's get the turrets up.
Jeffy, you can drop us here, right?
Echo, keep holding on.
Drop us here,
middle squad, attack. Nice job pushing up. You guys gotta rape them now. Rape face. You gotta push in the mid.
Attack, this target. Okay, they're actually almost down, take it down.
Chop! You should get into tanks, Bravo, Charlie, we have 5,000 resources.
Okay, Alpha, spawn in my APC once you die, spawn in my APC, I'm going through south to their middle barracks.
Oh my god!
Spawn my APC, we're gonna take out their middle
three
barracks
people, security,
from behind.
Three people, hop B, security.
Do not
people.
Get out, do
two
not
people.
Get out.
Got two people.
There's an APC right up here.
Jeep got through.
One left security. Nicely done!
Okay,
passing us in south, they have a Jeep in main base right now. Only one person got out.
First.
The radar, probably. He's inside the radar. Yeah, he's inside the radar. He's killing radar.
I feel another APC. The APC, two APCs coming to middle. Two APCs coming to middle.
Jeff here, inside the radar, inside the radar. We're gonna lose.
Two APCs coming to middle.
He's in the radar. Guys, we're losing research. We're losing research. Guys, they have an APC in main. APC main. Enemy APC. In. They have people
okay,
in main. Echo, I need you to spawn here.
They got three APCs in main. They got three
Echo,
APCs
spawn.
Looks like.
Alpha respawn them.
Three grands.
Actually, pull back. Foxtrot, pull back.
Okay, they're getting tanked. Their whole team's getting
tanked. Just get vehicles out. Molly, recycle.
Yeah, I know. Just get vehicles. Get back.
Using
Alpha,
up.
Get back in my PC.
Vehicle rush
Alpha, get back in my PC.
Why don't we do an AFV rush?
No, just... We don't have armor engines. Just get in my PC.
Get into 50 cal APCs, everyone.
Everyone spend vehicles.
We
need vehicles.
We have 50 cal APCs. Guys,
get in. Spend vehicles. Everyone spend vehicles. We need vehicles. We're losing.
Oh fuck the lag, boys. Okay, Foxtrot, we pretty much
don't,
have mid, but we gotta push through that. Our south is completely lost. Speaking of which, you gotta push through. You're probably gonna die, I'm not gonna lie. You're probably gone. Enemy light tank in that pothole. Vehicle factory's taking damage. Okay, they got middle. Foxtrot, push back through middle. They have like a lot of people in APCs out. Alpha, you fucking suck. They pretty much secured that area.
Look, we need more tanks out. They're winning because they have so much tanks.
Attack this target. Oh, we got it. Alright, we got a fucking tank middle.
We need a mouse up.
We need vehicles.
Get they're gonna break through soon with the
Okay, Alpha, get AVs. We're gonna focus back on east.
Kill their light tanks. Let's go. Kill their people. Kill their tanks. The
vehicle factory's taking damage.
Foxtrot, get back mid. Get back to mid. We gotta get that back.
Foxtrot, get these guys.
Killer,
lightnings. Turrets
under
barracks
is under attack. Offensive turrets is under attack.
Dude, they turned it up like crazy. Holy shit. They were quick. Okay, keep pushing mid, Yeah, like, five targets mid.
Alright, Alpha, back in middle,
Alpha. Stick back to south. They have light tanks south of our main, east of our main. Light tanks east of our main. Just wait for us to get super tanks and we're good. Just pump out so many tanks, guys.
Holy fuck, super lag, man.
Yeah, dude, the lag's really bad.
What's up with all this lag?
It's epic server, man.
The vehicle factory's taking damage.
Mid, you have five people, more or less.
Our final is taking damage.
This is epic server under load.
Where's the map?
Our defensive turret is under attack.
My north squad, you basically have everything. You know what to deal with. I killed the repair pad, it began. South squad, we need people sticking south with either Gren or just going whatever class. Focus north. Mesh up. Keep pumping out vehicles, guys. We have a shit ton of resources. We need vehicles out. Attack this target. North squad, nice job. Keep going. Keep pressing on them. Kill their APCs. Kill their light tanks. Work together on their light tanks. South squad, beautiful job. I like to see that many tanks out. Just keep shooting it.
Okay, apparently we got mid, right?
Seems like the DU is not doing shit.
Don't use DU on their tanks then. Use fucking 50 cal for their infantry that are around their tanks repairing them. They're trying to be efficient right now.
It's like squirting orange juice on them.
Yeah, they have a shit ton of people north, but not that much.
That's what it feels like.
Good job, middle squad. Push to the middle. You gotta push fast. Gotta make a lasting effect. I'm gonna try to get as much research as possible. Once we get tanks, we're gonna have to pump out a lot of tanks and just push through. It doesn't matter if we're at a disadvantage right now, we're gonna win this. We got this.
Take it.
Oh, fuck me, dude. Tickets. Kill their APCs, guys. Their infantry getting out of their APCs. Kill their walls, too. Try to kill their walls. They're just hiding behind those walls like pussies.
Yeah, can you get some healing?
Our repair facility.
I need ammo.
Our VF is on fire? Question mark.
Oh, guys, good job. Oh, south they have maybe like 4-5 tanks and then an APC. So you gotta be careful. They have a lot of infantry
down
there.
Everyone should be in tanks right now.
Watch out behind you, south. You're gonna get pushed by another tank.
We're losing the radar.
They got 50 cal.
The vehicle factory is taking damage.
Yeah?
The barracks is under attack.
Mine's in some barracks. Careful.
Yeah.
They're pushing into north. They're pushing into north with a couple of tanks. Try to defend as much as possible. Retroflate, don't play that risky.
Attack this target.
Middle squad, they have two APCs and they have one squad holding.
Recommend the VF.
Nothing in your VF. You got nothing in your VF. You're good.
Why would you respawn in our own base, man? God.
Madison, you got nothing inside other than that one infantry. Actually, Madison, you got tanks walking up to you. Here. North squad. Good job holding, guys. Remember, tickets are very important. Try to reserve your tickets. Don't freaking suicide it. They have three APCs middle. We're gonna have mediums very soon. Push into north, let's kill the refinery!
Fuck's sake.
Attack this target.
Okay, Alpha, I want all of you in middle, because the middle on their side looks kind of weak. We should try and...
Yeah, bottom, they're pushing it completely.
Alpha, middle.
Get spotted in enemy building.
We have his box for some reason.
Once everyone die, we have 8,000.
Hey guys, we're getting really reamed by
them. Oh shit, they're pushing in like 5 tanks. 5 light tanks. South. North squad, you know what you gotta do.
The commander is under attack.
Oh fuck, boys.
The vehicle factory's taking
damage. We're down by 14 triggers. Once we everyone die.
They're killing us.
Oh fuck, boys. Guys, seriously, watch the tickets. Tickets are absolutely crucial in this game. Box run Alpha, holy shit, you fucking suck, boys. Guys, once we have mediums, everyone needs to be in a medium.
How about just don't fucking die?
Everyone needs to get in a medium once we have mediums.
Attack this.
We have DU range cannon. We have medium. Mediums are complete, guys.
We need to defend the base. We got a rifleman in our VF.
Where? Oh, fuck. There's a rifleman right there. Careful, rifleman in our VF. They have meat. I need ammo.
The light tank is going around the middle. Light tank going around the middle.
Everyone get mediums. If you're an infantry, you need a medium tank out right now.
Yeah, I'm
getting medium. Our repair facilities need assistance. Vehicle factory's taking damage.
They have mediums out. But guys, if we pump out more mediums, we'll do better. Oh shit, they're fucking focusing our buildings.
Our defensive turret is where
shit, boys.
Radar.
We need dudes bottom.
Oh, but so Panda, you just really strong. Alright.
Get a vehicle.
Repair pod went down.
Yeah, push south, push south.
Okay, I'm gonna bring another APC.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Get the tank, get the one tank, get the one tank.
Barracks and vehicle factories taking damage.
Oh fuck, we lost our repair pad, boys.
Our refinery is taking damage. The barracks is under attack.
Who's in the barracks in mid?
Go back to south.
Everyone
focus back on south.
More mediums. More mediums.
Everyone in tanks! Everyone! In tanks!
We're losing mid.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
We're losing the radar.
It's trash.
Guys in south! Focus their vehicle factory!
The vehicle factory is taking damage. The vehicle factory is taking damage. Barracks is under attack. Our repair defensive turret.
We have two radars, it's fine.
Our defensive turret is under attack. Attack this target.
Okay. Push out. Push out. Head back. I'm gonna see if I can place it behind.
Who's that in middle? Who's that engineer in middle?
Oh my god. Cross this.
I can't place a repair pad right now. It's not letting me.
You could have snuck over. Okay, I'm just gonna do that. I'm just gonna try to sneak over now.
Alright, they're pushing me. Get us into our base. Guys, we need more mediums out. Oh, we have pretty much as many mediums as possible. Losing our vehicle factory.
Okay, blood pickles, get it.
Need to try to repair that.
Need everybody in tanks. What do you help us for? Get a tank and just defend our base. I'm gonna try and do some ninja shit.
Attack this target.
Push out tanks.
Barracks is under attack. Our defensive turret is under attack. We're losing the radar. Vehicle
factory. Guys. Oh, fuck. I don't know.
Mostly the lag's just as bad for them.
It doesn't matter if it's bad for them. It's harder to play a game with the lag. You have one over there killing your racks in the middle. Focus their tanks that are running in, guys. They're being researched by running.
We're losing the radar.
Let's focus their tanks, focus their tanks, focus their tanks.
Barracks is under attack.
Walling it! Valley back
up.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
Where are you? Oh shit, you got a shit ton of tanks to deal with, dude. Okay, guys, we have an APC in F3. I don't think you'll live. I really don't think you'll live.
I'll make it if you spawn.
There's no point. There comes in the corner. I'm right there! There comes in the corner surrounded by 5 MG turrets. There's no point. Guys, push up and south, push up and south. We have an advantage. The APC pilots a lot of space.
Do not kill spawn. They got a lot of people kill spawn. That's worth it. Do not kill spawn.
Same thing in north. Middle. Nice job.
Barracks is under attack.
Push up. Just get our bait.
Just push up. Push up. This is our advantage. Let's take advantage of it.
Just push up, guys. If you're firing at people far away, push up.
Okay, they're pushing four tanks across middle. Just try to hold it. Keep the middle flag. That gives us some resources, I guess.
They're pushing more.
South, nice job. You have three mediums engaged and a person. One infantry. Two infantry. Technically. There's two people in their rack. Their racks is down. Focus their mediums right now. Focus their mediums. North people, you know what to do. Kill their repair pads. Keep them low. Watch the tickets, by the way. They have 6 mediums. Hold out. Hold out. Do not let them push from the middle. Crassus, back up. You're pretty much going to die. Brinkovich, what class are you? NG?
I'm NG.
You got no targets. You got no targets, dude.
Okay, keep an eye on me. I'm gonna try to navigate my way to work for calm. I'm gonna need, we're gonna make this work. I can't just rely on Alpha to
guys,
make this
work.
Guys, we're
not heavies. If you have the wages,
squad.
My heavies.
I'm gonna need another squad ready and willing to kill spawn for me.
Okay, no, that's an ally suicide. That's an ally suicide.
Yeah. Suicide there on command.
Their comms in the corner. You have to literally squad hide, land a stun, squad already like crazy. That's the only way you kill them. You need at least two or three squads. Squad already. How many bits does everyone have in their squads? Let's try to organize this right now.
19, bravo.
This could work.
Yeah, this is gonna be done. This could work, definitely.
Long we're getting pushed in.
If you can get an APC, I can drop.
Main racks is going down.
Oh fuck, main vehicle.
Alright, we gotta hurry up with this. There's no MG turrets. Guys. We can just do this with right.
They're all in the corner. Dude. You see their comp?
Yeah, I see.
They're all in the corner, Freak. You gotta be very careful. Their comp's moving over there. He's building a turret for himself. Alright, guys, listen. Freakyvich, what squad are you in?
Alpha.
Hey guys! I need people who are dead in Alpha. They're also building the turret.
We need to switch out our class of the force.
We're losing this right now. We need a freaking miracle.
Dude, but we need to. Ah, fuck. We can't just do
get
this.
Get your fucking shit together. Please get your shit together right now.
Get the fuck out, Faustinus. Okay, what the fuck am I gonna do with engineers? How are we gonna. This is some kind of energy.
Get it. Go scout! You need a squad hide next to him. That's the only way you kill him. Hurry up!
I need riflemen and sticky bombers. I need scout. I need. Oh fuck! The comms driving away. The comms just left our man. He's going north. Fuck! It's over, boys.
I run after him. I don't know, man. He's moving around a lot. I don't think we can.
I think he's just going to just to watch the victory.
Yeah, we lost.
I should have lost.
Fuck this, dude. I can't play down his lag. It's really bad.
The lag is horrible. Yes.
I've got recording of it, so I can see how bad it is.
Yeah. Laggy. Revive is fucked most of the time. It wasn't really the good of the game.
It's ogre.
Quick guys, the only way to truly win is everyone has to kill themselves. The only way to survive is to die. Guys, coordinate with Freaknivish, the squadron. I found their comm. But it doesn't matter, we fucking lost anyway.
He's way too close to all the enemies.
Ammo box, please.
I'm moving him to you.
Our defensive turrets are under attack.
Copy, can you drop that?
I'm not playing through this lag. This is fucking ridiculous, dude.
I said...
Get ready to kill yourself.
I think we just all forfeit. Like, forfeit. Don't give a fuck. Forfeit.
Our defensive turrets are under attack.
Okay, I'm next to the comm. Get ready to kill yourself, Alpha. Get ready to kill yourself. Get ready to kill yourself.
Italian.
Ah, we suck. He ran away.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
GG.
The commander is under attack.
They got heavies.
Lil.
Bullshit.
You have been defeated.
Good game, well played! Good game!
Good game. Let's try this again, guys.
Not on this map, I'm not playing.
By the way, we can skip the 5 or 10 minute calm count.
This map can't handle this amount of players and this much activity. It's gonna be a different map.
That was fucking terrible.
That was beyond terrible.
I know how it feels to play from Australia now.
Wonderful, we are going to play District on the League. Look at that.
Scrim on District.
This map won't lag.
Trickster, what are you doing?
Yeah, but people like fucking bitching over and spamming me on Steam and stuff like that. I said, what the fuck do you want me to do mid-game? Like, what the fuck do you want me to do? It's like, if I suddenly called the game up, oh, I'm sorry, I'm just going to enter this game entirely, then what the fuck are X-Ray going to say? Like, you know, seriously. Yeah, I guarantee you that if it was the other way around, and if X-Ray were getting shit-stomped, then Quebec wouldn't be happy if I'd suddenly just, you know, closed the game off and said, nah, we're not bothering with this. Like, it's so fucking hypocritical.
Worst, because I can't command on that.
About score, we can even fucking say the game.
Jesus, 5 different times.
Happened. What the fuck is
that? Let me try. I'm going to speak to it. The problem is now, I'm in this situation where we have to, obviously, we have the map there, right? Now, some people say it was the map, some people was the state server. As I was speaking to Paradox during spec, right, and he was saying, like, holy shit, there is no lag in spec at all, because I wasn't, right? For me in Spectator, I had nothing. That's why it was very difficult for me to work out what kind of lag it was, because I wasn't getting anything in Spectator at all. I pulled up Netgraph, I had full FPS, full tick rate, everything, so clearly it was something else. Now, I don't know if it was the map or the server. I'm kind of leaning towards map, but the point is this, I have two choices, really. I can either say, right, that does it for this week, we'll give it the win to X-Ray and we won't bother anymore, you know, we won't bother until next week, obviously, and call it the map. Or alternatively, we go host on Viper, if Vicky allows it, and we do Forest and then we'll know if it's the server, or if it, which obviously I'd love, obviously the Americans would love it to be the server, or if it's the map. Because that's the kind of shit I'm getting. I'm getting absolutely the shit spammed out of me on Steam, like, why can't you fix it, and shit like that. I said, what the fuck do you want me to do? It's actually doing my fucking head, and I'm trying to commentate and stuff and provide, you know, decent recordings and stuff, and I just cannot concentrate on it at all. So I don't know. Condition, I'm telling you this. It's actually really fine. I can't do anything about it. You're doing nothing but just making us look like little kids, but then I watch his recordings back. Viper, that's the thing, right? If we're going to do it on Viper, then we're still going to do Forest, and that's then are we hitting as the map or not? You know? Are we out? I'm saying it's map lag, some people are saying server lag. So I can't really, you know, how am I supposed to work things out if this is... If it was, you know, in this situation. I'm going to go speak to Vicky, and maybe if she can host it, then I'll host the second round on Forest on Viper, right?
User left your channel. User left your channel.
But last week's game was also on the same server, so...
good as me.
User disconnected from your channel.
But it seems that you're most likely going to play a different map on the same server.
Fine with that.
And it's gonna be a best of three.
What map though?
We don't know yet.
Let's play Slaughter. Please
Spike
slaughter.
Needs to answer first.
As long as three guys work.
Well, it's the spot point map, but I mean.
Well, seriously, consider like a couple other maps that are not played much, but I don't know if those maps wouldn't have the same issues that we had on this map though.
I'm gonna AFK, let me know if we're playing again. We had 23 people on Zoom Street, we lost one. Zealous has
to Zealous is rage quit. Zealous is rage quit.
I think after that, I would rage quit too.
I don't blame him to be honest. This was really unfun.
Hey security, you have lid by the way, it's Alpha.
I don't even give a fuck.
No, I'm just saying you have, I don't know how it got passed to you, but.
Because I'm the best squad lead ever, alright?
Wait, how about a canyon?
No,
canyon
always.
Jixxer will never allow canyon, he's like, no, we cannot play chokes on more than 10
Move
people.
Your mouth away from your microphone, buddy.
I like canyon.
Take your microphone and canyon. Move it an inch away from your mouth. The problem with canyon is, once we get to the
understand
tank stage
it's okay.
Of the game, it's gonna lag like crazy and everyone's gonna complain again. It's
that's
the whole
true,
tanks
though.
And choke points thing. So this map
is just me a good map then. What would be nice?
Let me look
Slaughter.
At my map. Oh,
Slaughter is a 2 hours map, we don't do that. No.
Slaughter could lag as much.
How about Coast? That's a good
M
map.
M Valley.
Coast
oh, I'm
is
fine
good,
with
yeah.
Coast actually. Coast,
isn't
Coast
bad.
Works.
Coast is not terrible.
Coast is balanced.
K
coast is similar to Forest as well, isn't it? In terms of map layout, I think it is.
It's not terrible, not really. Though.
Okay, I'm looking through my list. We can't play Aerith, can we?
Why not?
Aerith's huge.
We had like 20 people at least.
I think NF always reaches first on Aerith. We can't play Atomic. What's Bush?
It's the one with the random rev spots.
Oh yeah.
It's the Silk mob.
Is that the one with the bunker in the middle?
Yes.
I like that one, even though it's
I like
retarded.
It too because he put the bunker in the middle because I used to be obsessed
with
having
bunkers.
We got 10 seconds
on death, by the way.
Oh, I say Empire's Cup, maybe? Can we play Insurrection, actually?
Let's play Rainbow Road. Yeah, we should do that.
I'd be down with Insurrection.
Insurrection's
awesome.
Actually fucking amazing. We had a pug on it, it was really good.
Yeah, it's a good map. It's not played enough.
Hey, Green, you should play a squad or that.
We usually never have enough people to play it, but I mean, it's Saturday, so why not give it a try?
Doesn't.
It's hard to command on the map, so I don't know how. I've never commanded on Insurrection, I think.
Oh, do we have, like, Sudden Death already?
Yeah, it's been like that for a while.
And we can play Ward lastly, but no one wants to play Ward.
Ward's great, it's better than Dust.
Affirmative.
It was a surprisingly good map, to be honest.
No, we already played Isle.
We still District? What?
Yeah, but it's Sun Death.
Well, what's research?
So is it staying on Epic?
We are switching the map most likely, from what I heard.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna
still
make
gonna lag.
Just
like
the
revive
is still bugged on this map.
Trickster says Quebec, that's a new map and X-Ray wants Forest.
It's gonna lag regardless of the map. When there's
if they can't read then I'm landing the event, so.
I think it's a map issue.
It's actually a map fucking issue because there were so many tanks in that one fucking area.
The map's like.
It doesn't matter though. Like on Slaughtered, you could get far more vehicles in one spot. And
you know,
lag
we can play Research. Research is decent.
The map's so unoptimized at the server.
I'll ask again just in case. Forest completely refused here?
Yes.
It's impossible to command on that.
Yeah, I'm talking to Spike and Resno and they're just fucking insistent playing again.
Green says
can
you revive this?
Because they met up like 3 hours early and they made all
yeah,
their
I can't revive anymore. This map.
On forest.
Oh, sudden death.
Obviously they
I mean,
want to stay
we
on
could
forest.
Play, we could try forest on a different server. I mean maybe at least the lag is bad.
Listen, if we try Force and we can't revive again, and we lose, then we actually have to complain about that, because that's retarded.
They want to play Force because they know they're going to win again, because...
Yeah.
I mean, I wouldn't go that far. I mean, if we actually win the first push, then they would have the disadvantage that we had.
Right.
But Forest on Viper, that's...
We had an advantage.
That's the only thing they agree on.
No, we're gonna play NF or we're gonna play BE again.
NF.
Okay, Forest, but only on Viper then.
Play on Viper, okay.
Fine. I agree on that because I'm not playing on Epic. That's retarded.
Yeah, map issue or not.
The problem is, if we start getting the lag thing again, then we know it's not the server. It's the fucking game.
Yeah, but at least we know it then. So.
Yeah.
Oh.
Important information.
I mean, if you guys cannot revive, that's a huge thing.
We
I think we need to
anyone.
Rebalance our squads, or reassign where squads go, because we pretty much lost because North was the weak squad.
North wasn't the weakest, North had organization issues and it couldn't revive. Like, I could revive one person, and that speaks a lot.
And you have a stream, right?
I have a stream. You can literally see me checking if I have the skill selected and running into people and like shooting them to move them, nothing worked.
I mean, the thing is, sometimes it worked, but most of the time it didn't, so...
Pushing to Viper, what's happening?
I think we're switching to Viper, right? Yeah.
Yeah, no? Okay.
I don't know. I don't
we are switching to Viper, playing the same map. We are gonna be an F.
Yeah, fuck no. Okay, this time...
If it lags again, it's done. The game is done. You can go home.
Okay.
Yeah, let's try to win anyway. I mean, maybe we can get the advantage this time and then we can turn it around.
Do we have the IP for Viper set up right now?
You mean the stream server or just the layover one?
I think we are just on the normal one, right?
Yeah.
I'm pasting in TeamSpeak chat.
We need to make sure. I think we're going to need to set a new one though, or at least put a password on so people can just join.
I have to figure out what's going on. Because I need Vicky to launch
someone joining to Empires? What are you talking about?
We're playing again? On Epic or Viper? Because I thought we were
Viper.
Thank God. I mean, I don't know.
I mean, I have
to change my app.
The funny thing is, I mean, I'm European and I should have more lag on Viper, but Viper is still running better for me for some reason.
It's probably their server provider.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I noticed, like, on a public game last day. I mean, I was... Tank combat was really fun because I could actually aim at...
I actually had no issues on Viper yesterday. I was playing with Askwatch, actually. That was a pretty good game.
It sounds really sad.
I think it was. Yeah.
Like the tank combat
was
actually
as well yesterday.
What the fuck is that sound?
I only had one big spike, and that was, I think, my fault. I'm not sure.
No, seriously. I just got an ad. What the fuck?
The problem with the servers is, I think Trickster's server has hyper-threading, but Empires doesn't support hyper-threading because it's the Source game, and Valvo doesn't understand how to make games. Kappa.
Fucking
Canadian bastard.
I did not
see. I don't understand how hyper.
You are right.
I gave up.
I don't have seen
that shit. I just bought $200
for something you don't have.
Pain.
Should I
cancel it? I'm not sure.
That's kind of a waste of money, depending.
K7Xs, aka AKGs. I wanted something that's comfortable and. That's
do they have a mic on them?
No, they don't, but I have a mod mic.
The server will be up in a few minutes.
Okay.
I just got the Corsair, the K70s, because they're nice and wireless.
Don't those have Dolby or whatever?
Something like that. They have the biggest drivers, I think.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I don't know, dude. The problem is, I wanted something Velour ear pads, and I needed something that doesn't have shitty foam that, like, depresses over time.
Well, I'll show you what I've got.
That's what's nice about these, they have hard memory foam that it makes it perfect for your ears.
Yeah? My ears just, like, die.
Why I'll show you what I've got.
The server is up.
How are yours, Panda? Do you
amazing.
Like
from TeamSpeak, you need to buy an amp for it, though, but you can get one for, like, 20 quid.
Oh, 3 out of 40 players.
That's gonna be a problem.
Okay, the set I use, I don't... My
but
set
it just went
have...
up. Nobody joined yet.
My set
those.
I use...
Oh, yeah, I was gonna buy those.
Join the Pug server, guys.
Well, I have a separate mic
I got to
for
go
my
with it.
Setup, Buster. But I use Sennheiser SC40s.
Rimfoss Grim.
How many ohms do you have on it?
On the headphones?
How many ohms?
I'm not
the 250
sure.
ones.
Oh, okay. I don't know. That's like maybe $50 extra for me. I'm
you can
not
buy
sure
them.
If I should do it.
You can buy the different ones. You only need the smallest of these. There's like 3 different options of these ones. Just get the smallest.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what ohms this is actually. It doesn't say, but I think it's 250.
Yeah, I see the 250.
What's the
ohm
what's
Pro.
The password for the pug?
Scrim for Scrim.
Yeah, it's 250. This one.
Is it the Ohm Pro, or like, what is it?
It's just the Beyerdynamic DT990 Premium.
Honestly,
no racist, sexist, Nazi
for basically the entirety of the time I've played
okay,
on Epic.
You have
I don't know what the big problem
like
is.
Maybe $50 more.
You buck up, you deal with
should
it.
Should I go for the cheapest ones, or like, does it matter?
It's up to you, right?
Story.
I don't know what they're like, I know what these are like.
These ones are like fucking black body.
They're open ear as well, so they're not like you hear this, they're like speakers at the same time.
Yeah.
So that, you know, if you want something that's quiet for people around you, they're not the ones.
But we are the sound. Same like spies.
Yeah, you like
here,
this one?
Fucking
the phone doesn't die over time, does it?
It does, yeah.
It does, kind of.
It gets dirty.
I don't care about dirty.
Well, here's the ones I use.
It gets a little bit flat, but you can replace them.
So, I don't know.
You have to get a separate mic, but they're only $20 for the headphones. I use a Snowball mic for mine.
I've got a Blue Yeti.
Give me a second.
This is the right time to discuss microphones.
Yeah, because I need to be comfortable.
So are we playing Canyon now or what?
No. The same map.
It's
the same map, but different server.
Yeah, because they increased the timer again.
Why aren't you switching?
The server is full. Oh,
so
really?
Full?
Who's that?
40 out of 40.
But I'm not.
It's only 40 peoples.
People can't connect.
That could be a problem.
I'm not playing that map anyway, I refuse to, so.
Shut up! They increase the player count? I hope so.
What the? Oh my god. Why is everything so stupid? Why?
I walk the streets alone at night hoping they increase the player counts. When they don't increase the player counts, I just eat Ferrero Rochers. Anyone like Ferrero Rochers?
Yeah.
Everyone loves them unless they're Nazis.
You know they're Italian?
Yes, hence the name.
Do you know it's the same company that makes Nutella and Tic Tacs?
Yeah,
makes that.
I did.
Yep.
Big thing.
Good job.
By the way, I like the modifications to our strategy map.
That was me mostly, besides the bullshit part.
Yeah.
I didn't write lag either.
Well, but it's pretty accurate.
Yeah, dude, I like it.
Yep.
This is the biggest spec buyers.
Spec buyers scrim.
What's with the player limit though?
Well, you see, Viper has a lower player limit than Epic.
Can increase it, right?
But at least Viper can handle its population.
But normal Viper has a room cap 52, so.
Kid, let's play on this map, boy. Don't give a shit.
This sounds like an oversight.
Okay, let's scream on this map. Fuck it. Let's do it live.
You check out those headphones, Lolly.
Yeah.
I just posted link.
Yeah, I checked them out.
Fuck it. Just scream on this map. Fuck
it. Yeah, I've seen the HD598s. I remember when they were $99.
Yeah.
At the bottom.
Just.
Server crash.
Oh, server crashed. Or shut down.
No, it's getting restarted to bump the player limit, I guess.
Yeah, it's the only way to increase player limits.
Yep, server is up, 64 players.
Scrim for scrim.
An admin needs to change the map.
Why? I need to pee and fucking facepalm for a bit, spear back.
Now is the time to pee if you want to pee.
Don't want to.
Vote for server. No Nazi Hitler allowed.
God damn it, what am I?
Ah, Cannon, what a quality map.
Yeah, you got a giant dick in the middle, that's great.
Oh, Forest is not on Viper.
I guess they have their reasons.
Shit.
If you want to play a clusterfuck map, we can go to Slaughtered.
Yeah.
I'm fine with Slaughtered.
Or Nuclear, Nuclear.
Yes, Nuclear.
Oh my god.
Oh god, that would be brilliant. I mean, no, actually, no. That would be terrible, but...
Let's play Blast. Let's just play Blast.
Rainbow Blast. Road.
Let's just Blast. Go play Valve's greatest game, Ricochet.
Empire's
Dude, Ricochet is the best, holy crap.
No, we have to have a scrim on Mega Hill Jam.
is Hexagon still around?
I love Hexagon.
I mean, Octagons.
They're Octagons. Oh, yeah, dude. Octagon, they're... right.
Octagons have 6 points, dude. 6 vertices, I think. Is that what they call vertices?
I mean,
wouldn't it have to have 7 vertices? I don't know.
I kind of liked that map, to be honest.
But no, 6 vertices. It's 6 vertices.
Biggest problem was, whoever took the hill first basically won the game. So, should have had like a bit more variety to it.
What is Silo? I've never played Silo. Or at least I don't remember.
So, quite a few maps that I don't really remember.
Oh, no, not Railroad.
Quite a few maps
Thank
that
you
don't
for
exist.
Very nice complaint.
I would to play Silo.
It's an Omni map, you've played them all.
I guess.
Oh, I know what Silo is. To play that's a second that stupid round. One where you can't take tanks into middle.
Because you have to know that was what's
what was the map
to know
that played,
was going to happen. I mean,
the often back then,
you start
like,
complaining, you start playing stuff, and then
your main base,
quit,
you
know, because
there is
no
platform to ramp.
Shit.
Middle there is...
Then we don't get the second round.
No. Flex. I can't meet Mr. X. It's awful.
Or the one where you could nuke the enemy's base, but not with a nuke, but...
Meet your X.
Maybe.
Snowstorm?
Sure.
Snowstorm or whatever it's called?
No, it was like a pretty dusty
Snowbound.
Map.
Snowbound. I don't know. Be right back, I'm throwing out my Ferrer Rochers.
It would be great if the Empire of the Milky was actually properly cared for.
Someone's having to speak.
Yeah,
this is, like, what's happened is super fucking lame. I mean, for me, like, I'd have just fucking risked it again on Epic, and if it was shit, obviously we know it's... At least this way we'll know if it lags again like shit, we know it's a map. If it doesn't, then whatever, we know it's a server. Whatever, but I'm still kind of sad. I'm surprised so many people are actually still here. But,
new strategy,
well,
play different
hopefully
game.
DotRabbit can work out how to move files
Great
from
idea.
A to B, and then... we can go to Forest and finish
it. No strategy is to sit here and spec.
The time now
like...
is coming up to nearly 10:30 UK
Silently.
Time.
Wait,
late
for
in Europe. I'm gonna
need,
like, another...
On access, I would just forfeit the game and then play
minutes,
a pack or something on
it's
a
gonna be time to call it a night. Like, I don't think anyone can be bothered. We're gonna start losing too many people.
Just make it a fucking pug.
Well, we can make a pug, sure, but my point is, as far as the game goes, you know, it's an extra win.
Whatever, we don't care. Just fucking let us go. So
can we see if DotRabbit gets the server set up? Like, what, if he can get the map done in the next few minutes? Like, by the time this vote time ends, right? If DotRabbit can have the map set up, we go to it. If not, whatever, we call it a pug.
I say we remove points
you
from Quebec's score
and then
for fucking the match.
You're brain dating bastard!
What?
She said you're Brenda Boston. It's just my drunk Irish sister.
What?
The photos on Mike? What?
My drunk Irish sister, sorry.
Are you talking to me, trickster?
What?
Oh, okay. So yeah, do you want to remove points from Quebec score because they fucked up the second round? I'm just saying.
Oh, not Forest.
Hey guys, the map's changing right now.
Okay.
Oh no.
So doing this as NF this time, huh?
NF. This time we're gonna go on with the better strat.
Does that mean we lost the first round?
Yeah, we lost the first round.
There are a shit ton of resources on this map. Get vehicles very early. And watch the tickets.
The worst part was we didn't get vehicles.
Yeah, so but the problem was we couldn't use vehicles properly.
Yeah, the lag.
That's only a problem when we were defending. But yep. We already lost because we didn't get vehicles early.
So I'm assuming I'll just go in the last squad then.
Who are you?
Anyway, we can skip the time.
State your name and address.
I mean, I don't mind being a base bitch, but I was
just wondering. Hey, who are you? State your name and address.
What?
Wait, are we? Is there a fucking? Oh no, no limit. Never mind.
Just get into the same squad as you were last time. Let me see those fucking squads.
This we need to rebalance the squad.
I want Foxtrot to go north.
But the thing is, I wasn't here for the last round, so.
Well, yeah, but we dropped some players.
If you weren't here, go Eco.
What, how about Bravo? Because apparently everyone's missing from Bravo.
I guess your fucking squad back then.
So, working Bravo or Echo? Do you want Bravo or Echo?
But actually, you might have to switch to Bravo if they don't have.
Okay, no problem.
Retrofade is AFK and Zealous is done, so. Yeah.
Shitty Hungarian unreliable piece of shit.
Here's what you did, Predator. Go to. Go to DDD squad instead.
So we have.
They need
majority
a player
of Bravo's engineers. We have one Grin.
Either that or Lazy Bone should go to Bravo.
I don't. Go with two engineers, two grins, how about that?
Who do you want?
Okay, Retrofade is here. I have
where
a cool
is Freak for Alpha?
Did Post really leave?
Of course.
Yep.
I would leave after that lag fest too.
You probably won't be in the next Grim either, because it's very upset.
I don't think there's gonna be a next Grim.
I don't think I want Post in the next Grim.
So this is the last Grim?
His squad completely lost north. Like, you had one job.
I can tell you why, at least in my squad. So one guy pushed up around the corner. And he got killed. I couldn't revive him. And then another guy pushed up. He retreated. And I tried to cover him and I died.
I think the problem is the squads shouldn't separate like they did. Like, those two squads have to stick together and push up that one ramp. High ground's always going to win the fight. I don't care if they push on the ground. I'll let you know if they're pushing on the ground.
Yep.
Also, two of our teammates were
before.
I'm going to double up on racks everywhere. Back. We need to keep the racks up, and we need the fucking racks up first. So one squad builds the racks, one squad pushes up the hill, and we get the second squad to push up the hill. Either that, or we have two people building a racks, two NGs, with repair upgrade. They switch up for revive once they build it, and we have eight people pushing up the fucking hill.
I would say, like, we have at least two NGs take repair upgrade in one place, and they can then switch revive for
the just spawn
class.
With repair upgrade, get the racks up, and get revived from the racks. That's it.
That's literally it.
I mean, not everyone did, but like two engineers should be enough to build everything.
Listen, this game, Alpha Charlie is going mid. Bravo Foxtrot is going north.
Bravo build the barracks.
You sure you don't want to split up Charlie to fill in the rest of the squads?
True. I mean, I would wait for
maybe, we'll see if we get more people or not.
We need Panda to join. Panda refuses to play.
You're down two people. That's Charlie's squad.
That's Paradox.
Isn't Senior Awesome supposed to be on our team? Oh yeah, he is.
Duh.
He's in our squad.
Lamer is coming.
Yeah, yeah.
I got.
Oh, that's Paradox, who that was.
Paradox is playing CS, so he's not coming.
What?
He's just mad. Okay, I'm gonna try not to get my stupid comm view stuck at the beginning of the match, and we're gonna fucking win.
Is there a way to skip the comm vote?
Oh.
I suppose.
Fuck off. Who the fuck are those five in the middle? John Petto, Insignis, Bait and Alry, and Frankie. I bet you they're fucking legends.
Nope, like they're brand all beasted. New.
They're all beasted, man. I bet you they were that South squad too.
South squad was really bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ, they're making the numbers ridiculous. Okay, who do we have on our team? Panda's in? Panda, are you in TeamSpeak? Yes, you are. Okay, let me make a count. We have 24 in TeamSpeak, but we only have 23 in game. Who is missing?
It's Italian's dismembered bodies, I think.
Oh, that's Lamer. Okay. I wish he didn't have a stupid name. No, it's not him. He's inside. He's inside.
Okay.
He's inside. He's here.
24 in TeamSpeak.
Alpha, please.
Acolyte's in, right?
Lamer,
I'm here. Acolyte, you here?
I'm here.
Are you in? Okay, you're in. Green. Yeah. I don't see green.
I have, what? He's on Bravo.
Okay.
Is Crassus in?
Crassus is in.
Okay.
I think. I don't fucking know. I don't see him.
What about Blue Sky?
Blue Sky's in. I recognize his avatar anyway. This one time he told me a story about how he's driving in real life, and he thought he saw a mine on the ground, so he swerved.
Wow.
That was a very good story.
Wait, where does he live?
I don't fucking know.
Probably Cambodia.
Maybe it's like Ukraine or something like that. Very certainly he's like British.
UK.
No, but if he's still seeing landmines on the road, he's probably in Cambodia.
No. The reason why is because he played so much Empires.
Yeah, I know.
He thought he was seeing mines. Like,
I have an important question before we start. Who has to build the northern refinery?
Bravo.
Okay.
Foxtrot just goes straight ahead towards the enemy.
So
I mean,
do you get the
Bravo should. Bravo should get like a few engineers with repair upgrade and build all the stuff and then switch.
Like from Bravo, Retrofade and Blue Sky runs ahead with Foxtrot. The rest builds.
That was exactly our plan. Crap. But do you build the barracks as well, or is it on us?
Yes, build the racks as well.
Okay.
I mean, usually you don't need the racks in the very first second, so you can.
They had a lot of grens. They had like 4 grens in north.
Medicine, are you here? Can you hear me? Can you join Charlie Squad?
Yeah, he's in.
That's not medicine here.
Yeah, okay, right. I thought it was like a. Whatever.
Okay, oh, damn. Guys, everyone knows their squad goals, right? Alpha and Charlie are going. Wait, why the fuck is Nihi on Charlie? What is happening?
Huh? Guess he likes me.
Make sure you choose your commander well.
Yeah, select your spawn points, select your classes, figure it out. If Lazy Bum wants to command, he can command. I really don't care. It actually makes my life easier, because I hate this map.
Medicine? Socialized medicine?
Lolly, you don't want to command?
I really don't want to command.
Do you need someone to command?
Please get into Charlie Squad medicine.
Well, I think I'm the only one who can command right now.
It's gonna go real bad if I do it, actually.
Lolly, at this command. You have any chance of winning?
I wasn't telling you guys shit, because I can't drag my fucking combi around the map. I have to literally click everywhere.
Because my comm view gets stuck and then I have to re-fucking do my shit.
Okay, here's the plan. We take mid, but we don't push. We stay there.
Okay, I agree.
Because you can be worse, it's suicide, okay?
Yes, yes.
User left your channel.
Okay, remember, guys, if you lose one area of the map, you have to get vehicles out immediately. Vehicles won them the game last round, and they pretty much walled up everything, so you couldn't move.
Well,
they had turrets and line.
Please just get armor and engine first, though, this time.
Yeah,
okay, sure. Don't rush. I can.
Beast,
50 cal.
Yeah. Armor, I mean.
We use squad channels.
If you guys want to do squad channels, you can. But remember, if we lag again, then I'm going to use TeamSpeak instead of voice chat in the game.
So maybe you should get UGL first.
Alpha Charlie Middle, like Bravo Foxtrot North, I hope it's clear.
Foxtrot North this time, alright?
Yes.
Alpha Bravo,
we're going south.
And say what you want about security, but he is right. If you take mid, just camp it. Don't push.
Nicely said.
It's better having Foxtrot North, I think, anyway. We can push that.
Yep.
Actually, I have another plan. Actually, I have another
plan. Alpha's middle with Charlie.
When Foxtrot
same
takes mid, we send another squad to take over me, and Foxtrot just roam around the map.
So Alpha is going, are we going to push through middle, or are we just holding middle?
Hold.
No, we're still going to do the same thing, where
okay,
we're not going
to
try to push out. We're just going to, just going to hold that little choke point.
Should I get level 3 then?
Should.
Do it up, I guess.
Just fucking get to revive. Help each other, take the flag, whatever.
Guys, middle flag's not a multiplier.
Yeah. That's why we don't commit the bigger squads. Well, 5-4, but whatever.
It's important, though, to protect our base, though.
Yes. Okay, same thing as last time, except with Foxtrot top. North.
Charlie could have done it. They could have.
Do you guys want to do squad channels? Let me know right now.
Yeah, I think Charlie and Alpha should share a squad channel.
Yeah, one more or we play on there. That's what Trickster says.
Yeah, if you feel more comfortable that way, that's okay with me. Join the same channel.
Yeah, then we'll just use in-game for commander.
Got it.
Okay, Charlie should get in.
Bravo, let's
Alpha
go Bravo.
Channel. User left your 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 channel.
Okay, Alpha join Alpha channel.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Charlie also join Alpha channels. Coordinate with them.
From the server. User left your channel. User left your channel.
Lasers kicked.
I just get Paradox from the TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
Let's do this, boys. Wait, security, what squad are you in?
User joined your channel.
Oh, sure.
Okay. What are you eating?
Just they're saying things, but I really don't care.
They have one up on us. What's up? But we're playing under.
Walls in the middle. Well, fucking hell, dude.
Foxtrot, why don't you fucking go to your spot?
One guy down.
Channel.
Oh, you should stay here, didn't you?
They don't even talk, they're Epic Squad, aren't they?
Well, that's actually true. Sennor, where's your squad?
Right, I'm recording.
User was I am Valiant.
Okay, so is Foxtrot staying in this channel? I don't really like that actually.
Okay, yeah, it's dumb. Get out of this channel, Foxtrot.
Hey, we are spawning!
Squad!
Idiots.
We are spawn selected. You're in
spawn! Remember to get the refinery first in Obis.
Yeah, I got that.
Forget it this time.
I didn't forget it last time.
No, we forgot it.
Yeah.
Foxtrot north.
The same thing, first Rex goes mid, first Rex goes north.
Should I move Foxtrot to the channel?
Yeah.
Yeah, move Foxtrot to the channel. Far to die like channel that. Switched.
User has moved to your channel. User has moved to your channel. Okay, we're on the channel now.
Now look what you build, really wish you were as good. Build the barracks just when you
build
run
the
past.
Build the Rex mid.
It would seem okay, I can't place things. It would seem that your ass. Now look what you've done. You've covered my entire field with blood. Well. Sun Squad, I'm gonna give you the ref as soon as you get there, but I need to get the ref, the Rex north really quickly. Came this far to die like that? You didn't build the ref. What the fuck? Requesting air support. Oh, there we go. Stick to the left. Foxtrot, stick to the left. Foxtrot, Foxtrot. Up there.
Foxtrot, can't wait.
Three targets, friends. Fucking stick to the left. Holy shit, you fuckwads. Three targets. Mid people, you have five people. Oh my god, fucking lost, boys. Five people up north.
Calm ref.
Yeah, one on the ground, Asqua. Attack this target. Yeah, five people around the corner. Six people. Mid squad, you're getting. I can't drop walls for you, mid. I can't drop walls. South squad, you got no one right now. Enemy building spotted. Affirmative.
The barracks is under attack.
Calm, can you drop me the ref?
Yeah, I can't drop balls for you.
Sick.
Yeah. I can't drop balls, dude.
We can't sick. Defend that north.
Right,
you can't drop me.
Enemy building spotted. Attack. North people, they're all on the hill. Asquash, you got one on the ground.
They're shelling northern barracks. Pretty hard, still.
We have dropped.
Barracks die dead.
Guys, get vehicles in main. Holy shit. Foxtrot, why did you not go up the hill? We discussed this. I need ammo. It's fine. Middle, you just gotta push up. Honestly, just kill the racks. We need that down ASAP. Echo squad, nice job. You got two people around the corner over there. You got one person inside the racks. Two people inside the racks. You're against four. Guys, get vehicles out if you haven't already. You need vehicles out. Attack this target. Guys, there's no way you push up. You guys are getting racks over there. Kill that racks. Focus the racks. Attack this target. Yeah, shit ton of people up there. You have four to five down there. They have most of their team north. Middle, you have to push. Middle, push. Got this. You have four people south.
Revive. Get out of the nade spot.
Alright, push mid. Got one in there. Four people repairing the racks. The racks is smoking. Middle, you have to keep pushing. Boxstar, keep holding on. They have multiple racks. Guys, no one got the refinery.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah?
Lolly, I asked you to give it to me and you said you couldn't.
Call back a little bit.
What did you need? I can't hear you. Attack this target.
I won't be able to get you.
No, I asked for the D5 right when we got there and you said you couldn't give it or whatever.
Bravo 5, what? I don't understand. You just got 5 people south, 5 people. North squad, they don't have many people on the hill, but they have a lot of people on the ground. 5 people on the ground. They're pushing up right now, they're pushing up right now. Barracks is under attack. Mid! Mid, push up! Mid! You gotta kill them.
This is really hard to fucking
push up. I can't even place walls.
We can't, yeah, we can't place walls, you can't
place
walls.
I can't place buildings for you, dude. They have Braxis back up.
Braxis down in north.
Hey guys, in north, maybe you should build that refinery.
Damn.
Pick this turd map.
Okay, south people. Nice job. We have 2 around the rocks and 3 people pushing up to the rocks, more or less. Just hold them out. Hold them out. They're building turrets. I need people to get vehicles out. We're gonna have 50 cal in a bit. We have reflective up right now. Middle squad, you have to push around. Middle, this only works if you do it. You got a lot of people on the ground, you guys.
Yeah, I'm building APC.
South squad, nice shot.
Jeff, yes. Oh, never mind.
Mid squad, you know what to do.
You want me to spot ref?
Yeah.
Steady.
Alright guys, I got AFBs out. I need someone to build turrets in main.
AFBs going to main.
Okay,
we need
guys,
a rack.
Push your mid, push your mid, push your mid.
We need a rack.
Push them right now.
Hey,
armory,
guys,
you
some
know
turrets in mid? I'll build them.
Racks and armories.
Drop some turrets in mid.
In C3.
In their part of mid.
Mid?
C3.
Drop stuff.
We're at turret limit, dude. What the fuck is happening?
Armories.
I'm armory, at mid.
Pressure their main. Foxtrot, keep holding on to that. Attack this target.
Guys, get in tanks, for fuck's sake.
Okay, come all the turrets in mid are built.
Alright, south wall to this. Alpha, you gotta push through.
Getting an APC to mid.
Okay, they got a lot of vehicles out. You guys get vehicles out. Everyone vehicles. Mow them down. We have heavy cal in a bit. In a little bit, we have heavy cal. I'm gonna place
hey,
over.
Kill the VF. It's not...
I'm gonna get fission, and then we're going straight for fucking homing. Why not? They're pushing up mid. Mid squad, just get vehicles, guys. Just get vehicles. North, you have their vehicle factory going up. They have a lot of people building it. Just mow them down. Mow them down. We have a ticket lead right now. South squad might need no help. Kill their vehicle factory. They're building it. They're all concentrating over there, Lazy Bum. Shoot them. North squad, keep pushing up. Keep pushing up. They're spreading out, just mow them down. Mid squad, you know what to do. Mid, just get vehicles at this point. Mid squad, get vehicles. Everyone needs to get vehicles.
We need a
Holy
little
shit.
Bit of help bottom.
It doesn't matter if we have to push through mid. Don't even try to push through mid at this point.
Attack.
Zoom, get behind the walls, I'll kill you.
Jesse, actually, just give me the flood.
I think we need more vehicles out.
Zoom, stop moving.
Attack. More APCs. More APCs with 50 cal. We need more APCs with 50 cal.
Zoom, stop moving.
Attack this target.
Got a squad up there. You got that vehicle. Kill that vehicle. Focus vehicle, focus vehicle. South squad doesn't look too good. Don't let them in. If they're getting vehicles out, just fight their vehicles.
I need repairs.
North, just keep pushing up.
Look at the tickets.
I mean, tickets aren't gonna matter if we can't win areas.
Our refinery's taking damage.
Dude, you got two targets. Oh, you're dead. Never mind. Blockstar, everyone get in vehicles. Everyone get in vehicles. 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 Everyone needs to get in vehicles. Everyone needs to get in vehicles. Get in vehicles right now. Everyone needs to be in a vehicle. This is no longer an infantry map. Crush their infantry because they suck at the game.
Repairs. Need tank repairs.
Should we go anti tanks?
Guys, remember, try to drive around their walls. You see their turrets? Try to focus their turrets. Five targets north. Guys, we're running on tickets. Just keep pushing up. Here, middle racks are just taking a posture. Alright, Echo, nice job. Echo, you have an APC south, we'll try spawning that.
No,
oh, never mind. That's not gonna
work. Don't do that.
Let's get vehicles out.
Attack, 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 attack this target, attack.
There's two behind those walls, two behind those walls.
Attack this target. Barracks is under attack.
Oh my god, the Victor APC is destroyed.
South might need help. One of your middle squads help out south, because honestly, as long as they don't get the middle flag, we're fine. Alright, there's a lot of tanks in south, guys.
You have been promoted. Our refinery is taking damage.
We need to do something about the AFDs, the Ripple APC's trap.
Okay, they pretty much killed south. We need to move up in south with tanks. I'm gonna get homing, I'm gonna get mediums, probably.
Can you get us UGLs, please?
Homing is the way.
I'm not getting you UGLs, that's way too far away.
Can I be a tower in the north?
Okay, looks like we're suiciding tanks, yes? No?
Yes.
Yes. Middle's making no progress at all.
Sure, yes we are.
South squad, try to use the repair pads I have placed.
Pretty good.
Becker, yeah. Use the repair pads.
Up to you, fucking...
Watch the table, watch the table.
Do you actually screw you
watch
up?
The table lead. We're moving out to the table lead.
Jesus Christ, man. Okay, just keep holding out. Nihia, you know what to do. That's close infantry.
Oh, they have a very close base in the north.
Middle, you know the deal. Oh,
us, hold out, boys, hold out. Guys, get into tanks. What is your problem?
There's too many DUs now. I can't.
Damage.
50 cal is useless. There's too many tanks.
I'm finding some things.
Push out. Jab. Or don't even push out, just hold. We need to get better vehicles first. Yeah, careful, you have no one approaching you. That's your one target. You're fine. Shooting back it. It'll stay at it. I have three people inside that vehicle factory, Pred and Lamer. So let's turrets, focus the turrets.
Barracks is under attack.
They got mediums, they got mediums.
Crap, I gotta be fast on the research.
Barracks is under attack.
Guys, we have homing and we have 50 cal.
They got meds.
Got two behind the vehicle factory. Two inside the vehicle factory, Lamer.
Don't worry.
Guys, we have medium tanks in like 60
seconds.
Okay,
middle is not working.
Wait to get them out.
I think Alpha, I think we need to try and push
focus their APC.
Out.
I don't want people spawning out of
that. Try the lag again.
Stay in middle for now and try to push an APC through south. And you'll kill spawn too.
Killer APCs. Our APCs, our vehicle factory can't get, I don't know from where.
They got something inside the base.
I don't see them. I think it's just tank shots. Not sure.
Yeah,
I'm going straight heavies. This is, it's not good. She. One squad should just be holding mid, the rest of them devoted to north or south.
Barracks is under attack.
Enemy armor spotted. They're pushing lines on the base now from the north.
Medium guys watching the... There's a thing behind you.
Okay, they're lining up in north. Careful. Don't try to charge in like a retard because you're gonna die.
Everyone, spawn mediums with homing.
Also, oh, they're pushing into mid with a couple tanks. Brignovich has an APC past their lines. If you want to spawn in it, I recommend spawning it now.
Barracks is under attack. Our repair facilities.
Freak, are you good? Freak, I think they see you.
It's stuck.
No, they don't see you. They don't see you, dude. Oh my god. How did they not see you?
You see their drone? Tickets, you're doing
guys,
good.
Get mediums out,
Don't attack any of the enemies.
Nihia, keep sneaking by, Don't attack their building. Freaknivich, get him from behind. Watch out, you have a tank incoming. Freaknivich.
We need more reinforcement and mid. We can afford more than mid. Mid is extremely important.
Okay, they're pushing tanks through mid. I think you're clear on targets. Do you have turrets to take care of? No, you don't. Just keep walking past. Just keep walking past.
Over there. To drive vehicles into
there's
middle.
There's no one there. There's no rack
that's
back you see.
For us. We need long range fights for the homing to work.
Yeah, keep going. And you got nothing. You got no one. Just one tank. That's it. Just worry about them. If you see their comms, spot him at immediately. I need him spotted.
Keep going to here. Yeah, no one to take care of. Oh, fuck boys. I hope their comms not surrounded by turrets. That would suck. Guys, more mediums? Let's shove.
Sorry, Lima. Sorry.
They keep hugging the wall. Keep hugging the wall. I think I see their comm. He might be right there, actually. I don't know. I don't see him. Okay, I see him, but is it wide open? Are there turrets around him? I can't see him.
So.
I need turret spawn. North people, nice job. Try to focus fire the vehicle factory north. Let's take that down. We almost got this game in the bag, boys. I don't see turrets. Focus fire their vehicle factory north. No one's repairing it. Only one person's repairing it. Focus fire that vehicle factory. Nice shot. Now kill their vehicles. Kill their vehicles. Let's wipe them.
Okay, I'm going to hold middle. Never lose middle. Middle is extremely important. Never lose middle.
South squad, nice shot. We have
160 seconds, then we have heavies.
How close are you? How close are you? You got Nikia in the north area. I don't know what's going on.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
I got 36 points in Alpha. I'm on a scout though right now. Can't do much.
Oh, but you can't squad rep. You can't squad rep, can you?
If you're like this, use homing missiles.
Is there comms surrounded by turrets? Freak, is there comms surrounded by turrets? Nihia, run it.
I have an idea.
I don't know. Oh, fuck. Like, Nihia right now.
Over there?
If you could squad hide, we can actually get their comm. We actually can get their comm. Holy shit.
Okay, well, I need you to come in armory so I can switch to NG. Remember when I had that ABC in the woods?
Yeah.
See if you can drop an armory there.
I can't drop an armory at all for you, dude. I can only drop it towards the middle.
You
and
see where
see
I am right now?
Okay, Nihia's in their base. No. Freak. Walk back, and hug the wall. Hug the wall and walk back. Nihia's right close to the comm. He's NG. He can squatter up if you need to.
Oh.
Nihia, you got squatter.
Okay.
Yeah, Nihia, don't attack anything. Don't do anything, please. Also join Alpha, I can give you squad.
They're really unaware of what's going on. Okay. Is there comms surrounded by turrets or anything? I don't see a camera.
No, there's no turrets, there's nothing. We can easily get him right.
Nihia, run up to their comm. Run up to their comm.
Stay in the shadows.
It's really risky, we gotta
stay in the shadows, Nihia. Stay in the shadows, stop.
Okay, Foxtrot, you have to listen to me. You're gonna have to kill spawn if you're the first classic rifleman or something, and we're gonna go kill their comm. Got it? You have to listen. This is the only way this is gonna work.
Oh my god, Nihia, stop.
Foxtrot, okay. Everyone in Foxtrot, kill yourself. Please, to God. We need to get their comm. Now, kill yourself. Go to the proper class and kill yourself. Go. Stun their comm. Quick. Go kill their comm. Kill their comm. Stun him.
Revive again.
Kill their comm.
Kill Resma.
Damn. Hit him on one side. Guys, get the comm. Drive to their comm right now. Drive to their comm.
No. Nihia, you should have waited, man.
No, you shouldn't have fucking waited. That was the only opportunity we're getting.
No, if we waited, we could have had
several squad kill spawns.
Take the rest of the map now. This is our chance. This is our chance. Guys, this is the time. Take the rest of the map. If you have tanks left in main, get in those tanks. Let's go. This is our time. Everyone get heavies out. Everyone heavies. We need so many heavies out right now. Let's go. Everyone get heavies.
Everyone. Get heavies.
What? We need
everyone
to put them in the back.
Should not be in a heavy.
Put them in the back.
If you don't
in middle.
Attack,
we're gonna
you're
wall
a
middle.
Retard.
Push the f***ing map.
Take middle, guys.
See, you're awesome. Just be annoying, okay?
Take middle.
If you see their vehicle factory, focus their vehicle factory. Oh, guys, stop your vehicles in south. Stop your vehicles in south and northeast. Northwest. There's no point in pushing past middle. I don't think we're even going to push past middle.
They have guided it, though, guys.
It's army shit.
Stop your vehicles south. Stop your vehicles south. Let's go. Let's push up in the south. Let's get the freaking refineries. Other vehicles south. Help me here, guys. Help me here. Please help me here. Okay, I'm sorry about that, Freak. That was a little bit rushed. Very sorry. Kill the repair pads. That's the only reason they're still there.
We've got no resources.
It's fine. We have tanks. We have so many tanks. Take advantage of the fact that we have a repair pad, guys. Use the repair pad.
Our refinery is taking damage. Attack this target. Our repair facility is in need of assistance.
Push north hard. We've got the tank to the missile. Where the numbers push. Where the numbers are north.
Guys, remember, focus fire. Focus fire their buildings and tanks. Right now, let's go. Focus fire. You have heavies with missiles. If you have salvo, it's even better, because you can just kill buildings like crazy. Focus fire
it's
them.
It's 21 versus 24, because Cross is AFK.
That's been the entire game. Enemy armor
spotted. Our refinery is taking damage.
Medium tank is coming through the main from middle.
Get them. Blue Sky, there's a shit ton of them. Watch out behind you.
Valiant on the right.
They're wasting tickets. Kill the stragglers. They're wasting tickets.
There's a medium right next to me. There's a medium tank right next.
Medium tank next to the phone.
He's dead.
We are not going nowhere. We defend mid and we
good job.
Keep the ticket.
Push out with tanks if we can.
They have no ticket. Just looking at the squad again.
Ticket rent. They don't have heavies yet.
Attack.
People in mid, you know what to do. Just focus their tanks. Make them go back. Kill their repair pad. Don't worry about their axes that much. Their axes are not a big issue. Guys, don't worry about the freaking infantry. Kill their tanks. Let's get some refs up. Kill their tanks, get some refs. Let's go. Kill their vehicle factory south. Nice job.
I want you to
middle
me
people.
To defend
you
me.
Know
what
to do. Oh my god. I feel like we're wasting so much time in middle. We have nukes. If you give a crap about that.
I'm getting him right now.
Good job, push south. North people, keep pushing up. Focus their infantry. They have a lot of infantry. They have no tickets. Keep going. Get their tanks. Murder them. We need to kill their vehicle factories. People who want to sneak behind in jeeps or something if you have to. We need to get their vehicle factories. Focus their vehicle factories. Don't let them build, ever. We got this in the bag, boys.
Unless you get ninja.
Yeah, we do actually. They just want bunker in mid. Let them bunker in mid.
Alright, they got heavies. Alright, hold south here.
I'm trying to find a good spot for it. Oh crap, these are all trashy spots.
Steve, run the walls.
They have three heavies south. Focus their tanks. Work together.
Yeah, one on right.
Stick together.
Mechanics are dead.
Can you get us guided, please? For real, we could be raping them right now, but I was guided.
Yeah, we need a different missile. I mean, homing is a bit.
Guys, our VF is being squattered!
Refinery north?
No. Guy, a scout in main! Enemy scout in main! Enemy scout in main! Someone find him. Someone find him.
Kill.
Yeah, he's on the Rex. He just hit the armory, I think. I don't know.
Refinery north, if you have time.
No, we didn't get a cannon. We didn't get a cannon yet. South people, it looks like there's a lot of tanks south. Charlie,
no, do not go
push
get,
their mid.
And get
focus
us fucking guided right
tank.
Now.
They're very weak.
Do not get bio shit, just go for guided, please. Trust me. It's really OP.
You want guided?
Yeah,
I was gonna do that. Stop the main. Barracks
are
stopped in main.
Hey, they're gonna remain in the south. Oh god, guys, we gotta get the refineries back. Get the refineries back.
We don't need refineries, we don't need more down. Neither is only removed, only removed.
Yeah, we're gonna need North people, gotta kill their tanks, kill their tanks. South people, you know what to do, kill their tanks too. Middle people, you're a bunch of retards. They don't want anyone crossing through middle.
Are you guys lagging like before?
I'm good.
Nope.
Middle people, I don't know what you can do, honestly. They have two people defending middle, and we're donating a lot of people to middle.
I'm trying to destroy buildings, but that's about it what I can do.
Look at the tickets, guys, we are winning.
Don't worry, Nika,
we
don't
are
worry.
The winners!
Get us somewhere.
I rolled out a heavy, guys. I rolled out a heavy. Heavy in main. Heavy in main. It has dual Savile homing ML. Please get inside of the heavy. Get inside the heavy.
I'm on it. Again.
You can re-equip it at a repair pad if you need to. I don't really care. Your choice.
We push them back in the north, they're retreated. They're retreated in the north.
At this point, we just have to keep our refineries and push up. It's going to be a little bit of a struggle. It is a struggle.
Just keep on ticket, please. Keep on turning.
Screw this, dude.
I know what to do. I know.
Push up north, push
up
south.
Focus
their tanks.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
Okay, they dropped walls in middle. They might try to rush us.
Defensive turrets is under attack. The barracks is under attack.
Defend me though,
this guy is so sorry. We need more repair
pads. Just use it to take their tickets. Get their tickets down.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
It's done. Oh, so, oh that one? Shit, boys.
Vehicle factory's taking damage.
Focus the refs, focus the refs, focus the refs. Kill the repair pad, kill the repair pad, kill their vehicle factory. That's what we do. Kill their vehicle factory so they can't get vehicles out very fast. I'm checking myself. I'm pretty good at main.
Under attack. Our refinery is taking damage. Our repair facility is in need of assistance. Our barracks is under attack.
Dude, they're just shelling our main. Holy crap.
Attack
North people! They're putting behind that rock. If you go around and charge, you can get it. South people, I'm recycling the walls so you basically can shit on them. I'm tired of them hiding behind our walls.
Guys, he's guided.
You heard the guy. Guided is raping, apparently. They have two heavies mid. Guys, to stand by. I placed your refinery. I need you to build it.
Boss mid.
Foxtrot, nice job.
Can you get a repair pack
Check middle.
Get the middle, get the middle flag. Let's get some resources going.
Our repair facilities need of assistance.
I repeat, couldn't we possibly get a repair pad in south somewhere? Okay, that's great, thanks.
Got mid back.
They're pushing up south. I'm under attack.
I'm fine.
It's just a shell.
Hey. Alright, can you help me out here? I'm stuck. Alright, TOF.
I can't stand that their freaking shells are missing.
Hey, like this. SPA Green, can you help me get unstuck?
They're not gonna have cover north in a second. I'm recycling those walls.
Anyone, Panda, can you help? Quick.
Okay, they got four tanks south. Four tanks south. Kill them. Guys, don't. If your repair pad's dying, they're focusing
you.
Go to another repair pad that I'm dropping. They just seem to want to refocus our repair pad so we're not staying constant throughout. Guys, we have.
To be revived.
We might have an opening in tanks.
No way.
I don't know.
Guys,
no one built my turrets in main yet! What the hell? Someone fucking... Fuck. Someone build those?
I would love if those were
Jeep in line, jeep in line.
This is gonna be a tank fight, boys. Longest tank fight ever. Am right? Kappa.
Hey, do we have someone in main? Come move,
Ready to move.
Someone sat on it. In main, in the armor.
It's not
Yeah, scan them in.
It was sad, I guess. I don't fucking know what's going on.
It's sad again.
We're being squad eyed from the door.
Yeah, scan them again.
Okay, I need I'm gonna have to switch to Grin. Lolly, can you drop an armory in south, please?
Vehicle factory. Our repair facilities need assistance.
Need support, mid.
Northeast, you gotta push up. Uh-oh, boys. I'm recycling those walls. Get ready, retrofit. You people, Blue Sky, Asquash, Shepard, be here. Mid squad, let's get mid back. They got three heavies mid. South squad, you know what to do. Black and yellow. Guys, don't let them get their refinery up north. Kill that. Nice job. They're grouped up. Nice job. People, nice job. Main is taking some fucking shells or something, dude. This is so annoying. Damn, boys. Is there a scout in main? Is there a scout in main or something? It's just taking shell damage.
Yeah, Alpha, let's push up a little bit in towards the trees here so we can creep towards their main. I can just already the whole base.
The barracks is under attack. Our defensive turret is under attack.
Also, if you sticky stun their comm, I can just already kill them.
Push up north, guys, it's empty. Push up north. 7. South people, keep sieging them. Keep sieging them. Slowly push up south. No, keep them out of middle. That's all you really have to do. If we get an advantage in middle, we push up and we just aim at their buildings. Guys, you see the repair pad? Kill the repair pad. Kill the repair pad, don't...
No, easy, bro.
Middle people, looks like we have a repair
pad. Ammo.
South people, nice job. Focus fire their buildings, you have freaking infantry running up to you.
We need a forward repair pad in south.
I placed a forward repair pad, but it's back there.
Vehicle factories, our repair facility.
Focus their vehicle
factories
if you can, if you see them. Guys, I need someone to build the turrets in main, please to God.
Okay, guys in the south, help me build this repair pad quickly. Most important thing you can...
They have the two tanks over there! Oh, that's it. Valiant, hold up there, hold up there. Just use the walls. Asquatch, watch out the north area. Okay, good job. Focus them over there, and focus fire over there. You know what to do. Guys, this is a very easy game to win at this point. All we gotta do is not make mistakes. So everyone work together. This is a team game, remember that. Apparently it is.
Nobody will move.
Retrofade! Help retrofade out! Panda! Spaw Green! Help retrofade! We need to get him out of there, I think.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
Okay, what I need in south is somebody to sticky stun some of the tanks and I can just squad already on there.
Our defensive turret is under attack.
There's a tank up past this.
Vehicle factories need. Yeah.
Kill the heavy that's passing, kill the heavy that's passing, but don't let him break your line, don't let him break your line. Spaw Green, go back up there, go back up there, don't let him break your lines. Blue Sky, you're pretty much dead. You're a noob. Guys, don't worry about the repair pads, go back to the other one. I'm recycling the walls, Lamer.
Our repair facilities need assistance. Barracks is under attack.
Keep grinding their tickets.
Guys, you see their vehicle factory middle? Kill that, kill that, kill that, kill that. They're not shooting at you probably. You need to kill the vehicle factory. Focus their vehicle factories. North people, looks like there's a lot more tanks out there.
Our repair facilities need assistance.
South people, looks like there's more tanks as well. They're getting UML, but I recommend using guided if you're in tanks. If you don't know how to aim, use homing, but seriously, use guided. Okay, now focus their tanks, focus their tanks, focus their tanks middle. One at a time, remember. Easy goes the game. They have rail heavies, they have rail heavies, be careful. Kill their tanks, kill their tanks. I'm gonna probably get... Blue Sky, you're so suicidal, holy shit. Blue Sky, please don't tell me you lost your tank. South people, you know what to do, focus your tanks. I don't see them anywhere. I don't know. Focus the refinery south, no shop. North people, it's just a matter of pushing up eventually. You see their buildings, try to focus fire them. Just focus fire one tank at a time. Make them retreat and they're gonna have less numbers. And eventually when they have less numbers, you should... Oh, dude, we're missing people, aren't we? Dude, if we had those extra tanks, I think we would.
We have 4 less people for some reason.
We're gonna lose on ticket without Sal or anyone.
You heard the guy. South people, aim for their vehicle factory if you can.
Here's in front of
if one tank's pushing up, you gotta switch your focus though.
Yeah, drop another forward to burp out south.
Oh, that's such a bad repair pad. Oh my god, it's so bad. You might have killed us, hurry. Mid people! Maybe we need a, two tanks extra there.
I don't know.
North people! I only see one tank, so maybe we push up? Let's get the refiners up. Let's get the refiners up. Jeep in main? Jeep in main? Where? Where in main? I don't see him. I don't see enemies in main. Where is he? Stealth?
I don't see approaching from the south either.
Are they stealthing? Are they stealthing?
There's rails ahead.
I don't see them. I don't see them. You got them? How about?
I don't see anything.
North squad, get the refinery up. Let's just keep holding out and let's keep going. Let's keep pressing on.
Fuck those rails, Jesus!
South squad, they're pushing you back a lot. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Our refinery is taking damage.
Mid squad, stay at it. Just stay at it. You may be outnumbered, but it's fine, it's fine.
Our refinery is taking damage. Our refinery is taking damage. The vehicle factory is taking damage. We're losing the radar.
You're finding me, you're finding me. Stay at it. Senior awesome, just create some trouble for them. Suicide your tank if you have to.
Can we get a cannon?
North people, I really think you need a... I don't know. There's not much you can do. We gotta run into them. They have rails.
Our base is getting nuked.
Give me targets north.
Main's just taking damage from nukes and random shells.
Give me targets north.
Someone repair main. Main vehicle factory. You might lose it.
I'm gonna waste their tickets. Give me targets.
One target in the corner, one target in the corner.
Attack.
People stop to their main, just seize your main. Seize your main. They're almost stuck.
They have
stuck.
No
they're
VF in their
stuck,
main,
dude.
Guys. They have no VF in their main. We gotta just destroy their main right now.
Focus the vehicle factory. They have
destroy
plasma MG right now. They have plasma
pad.
MG, be careful.
Destroy their repair pod.
Their comm is in... Their comm is in people.
Push them back enough, we'll push them back.
Nordia, they will definitely try to ninja you. Pay more attention.
Push north, push north.
They have another barracks in the, down there.
Need to build the refinery.
Guys, at this point, they're gonna try to ninja me. I'm gonna try to base up.
Alright, we need to, like, claim their main. We can't just leave it. We have to build it. We need to stay behind and build everything.
Attack this target, attack this target.
Okay.
We need tank west north.
Incoming mass of heavies.
Tank north, let's rush north.
Tank west north.
Tank west north,
tank west
there's
north.
A ton of them.
Attack, here, let's build turrets.
Get our pushers, they're rushing north. Back up.
They're rushing from the north.
Lolly, if
stay
anything,
in north.
Just go south. If anything
stay
happens,
in north,
go
man
south.
Up!
Stand on the line, it's gonna work.
We need somebody middle.
One heavy tank is going middle.
I'll do it.
Those walls are fucking this. Walls are blocking us off. The APC and heavy are pushing forward.
They're rushing. Kill their tank. Tank. I'm not worried about the APC. down there. Kill their tank.
Hey, one tank got through, watch out.
Vehicle factory's taking damage.
They got 2 tickets left. They got 2 tickets.
Alex is under attack.
Just get to my ass from the other head.
Oh, the guys, they're rushing me.
The commander's under attack.
Guys, help me, help me!
Are you safe?
I'm safe. I'm stopping myself like a motherfucker.
Alright, they've got no tickets, let's see.
They have no more tickets. Time to go on the offensive.
Okay. They have that. Heavy south. Guys, just push up. Everyone, push up with tanks. Push up. We gotta win this now. Get to their CV and kill them now.
Let's go. Eco squad will stay in base to defend our CV. Don't worry about it.
Heavy south.
Should be easy finish. Enemy comes north.
Get their comm. Holy shit. Comeback is real. But comeback is still real.
Actually use our tanks.
Just chase the comm.
Their comms walled up. Let's go. He's killing the walls. Get him again.
Watch the other side. What should we get up?
Back and forth, boys. Back and forth motions. Oh my god. The celebrations are real. We freaking won. We freaking did it, boys.
I gotta kill him.
FS base.
We did it, boys. Come back. Catch up in space. We did it. Can't FS space me if I'm already dead. Holy shit, dude.
We did it.
It didn't lag as bad that time, but it did lag.
Yeah, at first it did. At first it did.
Yeah. It's true.
GGG.
Nice work, guys. Except for Destroyer for not building a fucking Nord refinery.
Yeah, what was with that?
The plan was to get Sasquatch there.
Okay, shut up. Everyone shut up.
No, you shut up. Move your microphone away from your mouth.
Oh my god!
The only thing we had to do was defend mid, and that's all.
I'm such a security guy. Look at me.
Shut up. The only thing we have to lead is, defend mid, and that's all.
See, well, you just had to move your microphone away from your mouth, and it's fine.
My body is sweating. Knees weak, arms are heavy.
Yeah.
Is there another round?
Was it good for you?
I got no lag.
Yeah, it was okay. I mean,
yeah, so it's Epic Server being Epic Server.
Was it
I got
lag?
No lag
in middle.
I think it's
I got a bit of lag.
So we didn't recreate the exact same situation.
So Trickster can get fugged.
He can indeed.
He has to face the truth that it's not a map issue, it's his Epic or a
server
issue.
No, yeah, the map was fine. It was actually pretty fun.
Did anyone have the revive issue?
No. Not me.
Okay.
So... either.
But it was a draw, you're still ahead of me.
Guys, why... I told my team to go for artillery, what do you think?
That's not the way...
Same I said in
And
yeah, we're quite
like,
ahead
so in the commentary
anyway.
Like 100 times.
Just
yeah,
so stop being so
exactly.
We're
one win over them.
For five
we are
games
one
win now.
Ahead.
Every
matters.
Game, we have said, why are no teams going for artillery? Why don't they research it?
The we are the win roars.
Oh,
it
tricks us.
There he goes again about artillery.
This is what I told them. I told them you were
what's
in
wrong?
The comment.
Yeah,
you were commenting that people were not going for artillery. I knew you were.
Our communication basically broke down
because
nobody could say anything
they
on
could
this
have
chat
just got
thingy, like where I'm talking right now. Nobody could understand each other, and I was constantly typing in chat. Nobody's understanding you guys. Nobody knows what you're saying.
There's not a thing we could have done about it.
But I said it the first
game,
yeah,
really
and the second
say,
game, and DZ understood me, believe me, he did.
Look at how many, like, wins NF.
And he said it was by the idea.
I think I just have a better connection or whatever.
Yeah,
I could understand some people partially, but my squad was constantly like, what are they supposed to do? What do they want from us? Because we don't know anything,
I know we
any
can
communication from them.
Enough.
And it
so
broke down, and after that
we
lost momentum, and we couldn't get
higher
anymore, and fuck.
Yeah, I said what
you
I got to say, so whatever.
I like Nuke Heavy, because I was just like...
Dude, I don't understand why their comm didn't have oh, never mind. He hit turret limit.
Yeah,
the turret limit that match was actually really bloody low, like, it was so bad.
A decent turret
I was at turret limit.
Nuke Heavy was
like, it started 23 versus 24, then it dropped to 24 round, then, yeah,
but yeah,
it
was
21 versus 24,
Middle
so
was giving a lot of resources. We really didn't need
I mean,
to take
yeah.
Middle squad did amazing.
The player count
yeah.
was like, it's less
thanks.
Important when you get, like,
but
you know,
to be honest,
five,
they held off
with
three guys the whole
at
match, 10
v 10,
to be honest,
I don't
their middle squad was
okay.
pretty
at,
bad because they bought off their own tanks.
17 is not a big deal.
They,
so
they just had
people,
to push us, basically.
Two or three extra people,
but
it,
they couldn't
it helps,
because they
bought
it off.
A massive difference. In the case of X-Ray, it just burnt extra tickets.
I'm still
we
a little bit disappointed because Foxtrot didn't hug
the
ramp or whatever.
21 against us.
That's why we had an issue north.
Already
not building the refinery.
It was good. It was a very good. The second game was very good.
It was a communication thing. Okay.
But you were in squad challenge. How can you make mistakes
like that?
But
it was.
Yeah. I was like, in the back of my squad.
Well,
I was already like halfway down
to
the west.
Because I didn't have any real lag.
Because
that
is
the
first game, but the second game was horrendous.
The plan was clear, and then we fucked up.
Yeah, because
up,
you guys
were
stuck
okay,
in
we
your base.
Anyway.
That's it, right?
We'll,
this
we'll
is
not
what
make the mistake.
Thank you,
it wasn't, like, clearly, it wasn't the server. It was. With, like when you're stuck in the base on that map, the map seems to not have very
Southeast
good optimization. When you're stuck
the
in
best
one base,
area.
I think that the amount of missiles all coming into one place maybe causes a lag. So in the first game, a lot more lag than X-Ray because they were defending in one spot, whereas in the second game, it was the other way around.
Trickster, there was lag before that, like when we were at North. I had a squad that couldn't revive each other, because it was so laggy.
So right, listen to me
the
this,
revive
right?
was just not working.
Are we saying that the map, I need to know this, this is important,
nice.
Are we saying the map was laggy, or
okay,
the server
so
was
the
laggy?
Patch break.
That's what I need to know, is it the map or the server?
I think it's because
you
lag
the
most, if you're defending
lap.
And you're lagging very strongly, then
with
revive doesn't work, apparently.
Like, for me, I feel like it's very simple for Quebec to very much say, oh, it was server, and then actually going to say it was map.
I'm on Quebec, it's the map.
They didn't get
map.
It's the
map.
Not
the shit that we
did. On Epic again, because it is very difficult
the exact
to
same situation
on Viper.
The turret limit was actually low for the server, like, second round. I ran out of turrets, that's pretty much why, like, I think we won.
We got
that
danger
off, or whatever. At that point, we won.
I don't know the next match, but I'll speak to the guys. I want to try Insurrection, but I don't know how it's gonna play out if we do it.
Like Insurrection.
Insurrection is definitely a map I want to try. It could be very, very fun to try that. Obviously, it's not very good for vehicles.
Nice
so it's very much an infantry-based map with very limited tank usage. I think.
GG, bye bye.
One team is actually going to get out of this. Another maps like Chain is an option at some point. I'm interested to see Chain, but Chain requires a lot of planning because of how intricate it is.
Please announce it like earlier, because I wasn't able to practice on fucking Forest at all.
In the bottom.
You announced it really late.
I said on the bottom right there. Under.
I know what the map is. I actually know how to drop buildings on it, but I only knew on Wednesday.
Dude, Foxtrot did a fucking good job anymore.
Yeah, Slade just brought up a team speed now.
It's just, it's a difference between skill.
Things in
the
previous game,
like,
in the second round, was that,
I guess.
We think that,
knowing how to build refineries,
pretty much won that game.
In the sense that just got heavy, like, three minutes.
You have no way of proving that.
Shit! Absolutely garbage. Like, I know you pulled a few tanks there, but that was so terribly executed.
Argument.
Like,
accepted.
Holy shit, how did you fuck that up? That should have been the easiest ninja of your fucking life. And I could not believe you had
fucked
that up.
But if you didn't
realize
that middle is extremely important,
out,
then,
like,
yeah,
the
yeah, you have no man.
Yeah, yeah.
West,
shit.
In this little bunker thing.
Yeah.
Like, that was actually so shit for you. Like, 0 out of 100 for that. Holy fuck, that was
that's
bad for me.
It doesn't matter if the ninja didn't work. We won the game after that because they were all heading back for no reason.
Yeah,
and then we pretty much bumped out tanks, and that's when we got the advantage.
No, because all those tanks in mid, so all those tanks in main base suddenly went through mid, and then they reinforced. No, the difference, honestly, you'll see in the commentary, the difference wasn't the ninja, the difference happened when you got heavies. When you got heavies, it was like, whoa, okay, suddenly all these heavies. Now, I usually get up by the morning. The upload is usually done by tomorrow morning, so I guess in like, I leave it uploading while I go to bed, and I usually post the URLs on the forums the night before. So they usually take like 6 to 8 hours for me to upload, because my internet's shit. I mean, the first game was
really to be honest, Turlin has played a huge freaking role in this. Like, you saw BE main base, they had no turrets. That's ridiculous. This was epic server, and we had the turret limit, or at least if we had the turret limit, I think it would be harder.
We couldn't understand why people are researching turrets late game when they will get destroyed by, like, a single nuke or a single artillery cannon. We actually could not understand.
It's for ninjas. Like, level 3s can help. Like, MGs can help. It's just for the MGs. It also stressed people out because when
so
you get the little homing
time.
Going
it's
on
so
and everyone.
Much research time. Like, it's a ridiculous amount of research
know,
time
but,
just
but,
for something that a camera can counter.
The little homing noise on you, you feel stressed out and you make more rash decisions. Why homing is really annoying because, like, just having that little beep is really annoying on you.
I think that, I think level 3s are a waste later in the game.
I think they're amazing. They won us the game. Threes won us the game.
That's the reason not to.
Yeah, good game, guys. I'm on the side of the map this week. I think either Insurrection or Chain, I think. I'm glad the Forest got played, because I think it was a great game play perspective, obviously. It had some lag problems.
I like when they had that little rush
towards
the
end.
They tried to rush with a bunch of heavies. And I'm just like, nope, this is not happening.